You can see some of the totem poles here, eh? People just come here. Sometimes they just spend like 15 minutes. Sometimes they spend like a whole day just having a lunch here and chilling out. These are totem poles from several different groups, both here in the Vancouver area and a little further away as well.